Runners will all agree that they've gotten a side pain whenever they run. Do you know what that's from? It's your diaphragm that's literally getting stretched. And because your diaphragm is associated with your intercostal, meaning the rib muscles, as an accessory muscle, it basically is signaling pain. The way to stop it, breathe more controllably. It'll go away, I promise.